on, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go to the piss. Oh, shite! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire.
You're still breathing, you chummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Med pack 3, Blasco. Use it. You're playing out your hatch, catchy. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. Got a serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Fergus.
Affirmative, Randall. Blasco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights. Watch your bodies, Captain. Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks, Fergus, for the...
Condor 9. Come in, Condor 9. Troop transport. Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt, Sergeant, I'm airborne!
All right, bear boy, listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! It's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open.
Stop head down, Fergus. That window is closed forever. We will lose this war.
Aye, Gordon, I hear you. Look, I've got to go. Deathshead's compound's coming up.
Always say command out.
Call that night out.
Grab your ball back, Blasco. Freeze for impact. We're coming down hard. Fuck all. Hold on!
It's the break of dawn. July 16, 1946. Everything has gone to shit. The Nazi war machine is advancing at an...
From a goose hunt to a stick-up job. Behind us.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Deathshead now, it is all over. I'm fine.
Fergus. Over here!
Right.
lads on the wall! Covering fire!
Church every Sunday?
Yeah, but you ain't got churches in England. You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis are bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Molly, get up!
Come along, Glasgow!
What a fucking circus!
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
See if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
Ah! Listen! Blaskowitz, sir, you have seen...
This side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming.
I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget to touch him!
I like yours, too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already.
But I will defer to your preference, Captain Blaskowitz.
It's okay, Blasko. It's a war. People die. My time's up, is up.
Sir, I have ideas. Follow my lead.
Будь уже. Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu...
Twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc!
Twoja córka, ja
tam
się już niewiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Nicht die Betreuer zu töten.
Was war mit der hier? Ja,
keine Ahnung. Bring sie in den Keller. Soll der entscheiden?
Komm mal.
You.
I have been known to be just and fair when dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am? Du bist ein gottverdammter Herrenanstaltsinsasse!
Let me tell you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna ask you one question. You are gonna answer that question in a way I find.
Alarm! Take my hand. The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl. Wait for you here. Huh? Kill everyone.
You Nazis messing with my friends. We haul precious cargo. We betrayed the judge.
No.
Sehen. Ja. Sehr schöne arische Züge. Findest du nicht auch, Bobby?
Ja, mir gefallen seine Augen.
Bitte, setzen Sie sich. Ach so. Und jetzt wählen Sie das Foto, das in Ihnen Glücksgefühle auslöst. Interessant. Meinen Sie, dass dieser Mann unreines Blut hat, Bernhard?
Ich weiß nicht, Frau Obersturmführer.
Ja, das werden wir bald wissen, nicht wahr? Diesmal wählen Sie das Bild, das Sie am meisten mit Abscheu erfüllt. Ich hätte sagen sollen, dass das Ihre letzte Wahl ist. Also wählen Sie weise. Ich sage Ihnen etwas. Wenn Sie ein Nicht-Arier gewesen wären, hätten Sie zur Waffe gegriffen.
Sie müssen diese Dame schon entschuldigen, aber sie ist sehr stolz darauf, diese Bilderrätsel mit wildfremden Männern zu spielen.
Diese Bilder! Urlaubsfotos, alte Kriegsaufnahmen, gar nichts. Davon abgesehen kann ich ein Nicht-Arier mit bloßem Auge erkennen. Du etwa? Lassen Sie ihn gehen, Bernhard.
Ich nehme mal an, eine bildhübsche Frau wird in seinem Abteil warten auf ihn.
Ach, Bobby, lass gut sein. Vergessen Sie den Kaffee für Ihre Freunde.
William?
Yes.
Nächster Haltestelle. Dort haben wir exakt 2 Stunden Aufenthalt, bevor wir in Richtung Zagreb weiterreisen, unserem endgültigen Reiseziel.
I know where to go. A way to get inside Eisenberg Prison. There's a hotel. It's on the same street as secret police headquarters. Everybody knows about it. Secret police headquarters is notorious here in Berlin. They bring prisoners inside for questioning. They torture them, and then they drive them back to Eisenwald prison, if they're still alive. Something's happening. There's a prison transport arriving. Come quickly!
Wir sind spät dran. Genau eine Minute, Hans. Dann müssen wir aber los. Nach rechts. Geh du da. Komm schon. Vorwärts. Sau, du Dreckige. Du komm vorwärts. Zeig dir was. Faule Drecksau. Komm. Komm. Was ist denn? Geh raus. Schnell vorwärts. Zeig dir was, du. Komm schon. Vorwärts. Vorwärts. Hey, du! Noch 5 Schritte! Vorwärts! Glaubt ihr, könnt ihr rasten? Links rein! Rein sofort!
Good.
Gosh almighty. I thought I was a goner. And here you are, back from the dead. This
Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
You sit with me, Miss Anya.
Max, ich such schon die ganze Zeit nach dem Hammer. Hast du ihn gesehen?
It's Max's house. Max's house.
Must be Max's room.
Take dictation.
Much obliged, Captain Blaskovich. You ready for an assignment?
Danke,
es
kann passieren.
Alter! Oh, fucking Nazi Tour. This big fucking disgraceful building is a London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over here. I mean, furious, unrelenting resistance. And then the Nazis brought in the London Monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fucking leveled everything and erected this fucking monstrosity. It's a top Nazi research facility, this is. Aviation, space, all kinds of evil shit transpiring. Caroline and the other pilots should be over the radio tower by now, you see it. Anya's operating the radio back in Berlin. You can reach him using this. This is where you get off. So long, Blaskowitz. You make this count, all right? check on Max. See if he's okay. Lost toy. Well, I found you.
Thank you, William. Give me some time to analyze this. I think I'm onto something.
Schwerbeiter aus, bitte, Frau Engel.
Wolfgang, der hier.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant. Durch die Tür, Sausack.
Solche Dreistigkeit habe ich von Ungeziefern wie dir noch nie gesehen. Unglaublich. Da denkt man, man wüsste, wie ein Insekt denkt. Und was von ihm zu erwarten ist. Doch weit gefehlt. Einzelne Kakerlake zertreten.
Thank you.
Steal a vehicle and crash through the gate. Let's go.
Thank you. Commissioner Kor. That's all I need. Or actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the
William. Do you have a moment?
This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Sen's underwater safety. Use Tarnoglider to find a way into the weapons depot in the burning catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sam Blaskovich. These are deep waters. William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through. You might have to exit the tunnel glider to neutralize obstacles in your way. Don't lose track of the tunnel glider. It's your only source of oxygen.
I was a kid, and the red tide was rising. I went in the water like my skin was on fire.
You are right underneath the Eisenwald prison now. Caroline told me a few inmates tried to escape through the sewer system with some valuables a few years ago. They didn't make it very far.
Crazy. Filthy leeches.
William, I have something I want to tell you. I've been reading this diary my grandmother gave me. It's my cousin Ramona's diary. She used to work with us at the asylum. She's dead now, but she had many secrets inside of her, and there was no one she could trust to keep them. So she wrote them all down. I will radio the diary entries to your audio log. If you find the time, you can listen. The section you are in now, it's been out of commission for a long time, but some machinery might still be manually operable. The deep basin was used to regulate overflow. You will have to find a way to reach the platform on the other side.
alle wichtigen Besatzungsmitglieder auf der Brücke. Kontaminierungskorps, bewachtet euch und kümmert euch um den Eindringling. Ihr bleibt komplett abgeschüttet, wie die Lage ist fertig. Das ist ein Befehl!
My father taught me this rhyme as a child. Now many other songs for different places. Whoa, something's moving.
You should move out of the way. Move.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
Can you feel the earth rumbling?
This entryway hasn't been used for centuries. Step inside. Very good. How do you kindle a stay? Let's get the show on the road.
I tell you, I have waited for this moment. There was many among us who wanted to even the balance of the war. But things happened fast. Our gatekeepers were murdered and some were exiled. Some succeeded. We have begun to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. All the time, there was hope, till the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Deathshead would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open. And now, I think we may be the last to visit. Here we are.
But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 Bobby Myers. Just step inside.
What did you say?
There's a transition chamber, the main hall.
Did you say warning something?
Yeah, warning, schmolning, the instructions are old and faded. Let's go. This we use to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let's see.
Secret vault out there. Now, first, we need to activate magnetic fields and create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic fields. Yes. Okay, are you ready, Ingele? One, two, three, go! Here's something is broken. Can hold this piece for me? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Mr. Blaskovich, show me your laser weapon. I will work.
Thank you.
Caroline. Come in, Caroline.
Come in.
Nazis built this bridge 3 years ago. Straight shot to the African front. They're just devouring Africa like they did everywhere else.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
It's go time, Cap. Ready up.
Thank you. Zentrale London Nautica. A transport.
Daylight. Cold air. Still alive, it seems.
Damage to state property.
A helicopter. Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problem, sir. Try not to get Wyatt killed. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Poor thing.
I'm distracting the dog. No need to be stalking just because he finally got that crazy armor. Much obliged, Cat. I'm coming out now.
Make your way to the cannons there. You're heading in fast, and the currents are
about
to be strong.
Standby, Cap. Readying the payload.
We are getting close. 200 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters.
Yes. the synthetic tetanus spasm further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties. You'll find it harder and harder to move. There we are.
Corey, I can't even hear this tone. I've been besäftigt. Und wieder in Berlin an den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blaskovic vor unseren Türen hinterlassen hat.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz.
Wirklich? Ich liebe Geschenke. Zeig es mir.
Dir? Zeig ich doch einfach.
Bobby, dein Geschenk ist kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumen können.
Darf ich ihn für dich aufschneiden?
Gerne.
This woman is my life, do you understand? My everything. Homeblood.
There's something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
Got us out from the cells. We thought we would be escaping all on our own. Put to sea, Blaskovic. Chase away, man.
Let's get out of here. Kinder, let's go. Lloyd, Lloyd!
Thank you.
nuclear cannon is armed. Permission to fire?
A mighty woman with a torch, whose flame is the imprisoned lightning. And her name, Mother of Exiles. Come here, you're tired. You're bored. Your huddled masses yearning to breathe free. The wretched refuse of your teeming shore. Send these. The homeless. Tempest-tossed.
Stars keep shining all through the night. I believe if we just keep trying, it'll be alright. I believe that someday we're gonna find our way. And I believe in a beautiful day. I believe.